Hi friends, again we meet with a new circuit. Look at this circuit. It is a switching circuit with p-channel MOSFET. It is output curve and it is input curve. Which type of pulse come here and output give some pulse like this. Now that is p-channel MOSFET, that is a transformer we called chopper transformer or load transformer. Here is a NPN transistor. Here is a pulse, come from pulse generator, a switching circuit, BARD or Arduino, whatever it is. Now look, 0 to minus 12 volt, that is a peak to peak voltage, come here. Here is a forward bias diode, that is also switch key diode, definitely current, because when your pulse is high, then you have to put here a short key diode. Okay, this diode in forward bias, so dropping voltage is 0.7 volt. If you get here minus 12 volt, then you get here minus 11.3 volt. And again 0.7 volt drop here for this diode and you get minus 10.6 volt here. That is your gate, that is your source and that is your drain. Source connected to supply, drain connected to transformer, transformer operated goes to ground. At first I tell you why I put this transistor here, what is the benefit. Look, you get minus 12 volt, then you get here minus 11.3 volt and gate can get minus 10.6 volt. In that position your NPN transistor is off. Why? Because that is more negative than emitter. That means base voltage more negative than emitter voltage. So it is in off condition. You put here, that is your gate, you put here minus 10.26 volt, your transistor MOSFET is on, power goes to through MOSFET to transformer then ground. When your pulse goes to zero, then drop this voltage to zero, but this voltage is till 10.6 volt, that is also minus. Why? This capacitor, that is the reason. This capacitor, it is not directly connected in here, it is the internal capacitance of this p-channel MOSFET. It is charged by minus volt, that's why you get here 10.6 volt. When is this voltage is goes to zero, that means NPN transistor gate base voltage is high, so it is connected, and positive voltage through this resistance, through this transistor, come to gate and discharge the capacitor. That is the first switching circuit. First, second point is this MOSFET. when plus 24 volt come here, source directly connected to source, so you get it to source each and every time. Gate voltage is coming here. When gate voltage is appear on the gate, source short to drain, primary coil will be charged. In that moment, you can get nothing output of this transformer. According to this graph, I try to understand this. That is the 0 volt. Look at this. Your gate is off. So, you get nothing from outside of this transformer. When you get minus 12 volt, then this primary coil is charging. Okay? When you get, that is your charging time. That is your charging time. When you get again 0 volt, your transformer goes to collapse because MOSFET goes to on, off. MOSFET goes to off, so your transformer goes to collapse and make a pulse in output. So when you back to 0, when you get pulse back to 0, you get here a peak. When it back again, you get nothing. That is your 0 level, that is your plus level. I write it here. That is not minus. That is not minus. That is your voltage. That is not baro. Sorry. That is not 12. That is a voltage you can get here. In that way, this circuit is switching. That is the total circuit description. I think you understand this. If not, please tell me in my comment box. If you think yes, it is helpful, I can learn something from this, then you know what to do. Please do this. Thank you. With the next new video, we will meet again. Thank you so much.